Update video of the now the reef new edition, a cherub angel and a scarlet wrasse. Scarlet Rass. It's related to a 6-line. Same body structure as 6-line, but kind of looks like a poor man's mystery Rass. It's got that pink with a neon blue smile.
Regulate any stealing of this property would damn good too. But you can't be any geek on the street. You gotta be handy with the steel if you don't get any geek. It was a deal that night. A clear white man when the G was on the streets. Trying to conceal some stretch for the deep. So I can get some funds rolling in my room. Chilling out with my just in the east side.
Massive frog spot. The reef. Another chair. And the clown. This clown is super aggressive. Attacks me every time I put my fingers in it. It's the tree. They call this tank the forest fire. Forest fire reef. It's full of nems. Super easy to maintain this tank. The easiest tank I've ever owned. Out of chaos. Come over here. Number 3. got a clown and a flame back. Flame back angel and a green chromis. This is my flame back. Little pygmy angels are completely reef safe. Never bothered corals. The rainbow clove polyps grow like weed. Anemone sleeping today. Got another one back here. And I'm out.